Okay, I've already launched my Draw.io. Alright, so you can see, okay, it's already launched over here. I'm using the Draw.io inside. But what I would like to show you today is basically a quick technique of creating your diagram, especially if you want to copy the same diagram multiple times. So, of course, first I will need to choose something. Alright, so I'm using the flowchart. And let's say I will use the decision. Right. So I have a standard decision here. And of course, as usual, you will realize that there are the four arrows next to it, and then you can resize and turn it. But the interesting thing is you can actually double click these four arrows. So see what happens when you double click these four arrows. See that? You create one more and they actually draw the line for you. And you can do this in all the directions. And even those that you actually already copy, right? So you can see this is a very, very fast way of getting things out and arranging them, and they are already connected. So if I were to move one of the diagrams around, you will see the arrows actually follows it, right? And this is actually a nifty little tools, quick, fast, right? And you can get your diagram up very, very quickly.